Well, Rose-Hulman is currently ranked third in the nation in passing game. They look to get past Earlham in their final home game of the season. We'll pick it up in the first quarter. Rose up 7-3, and Greg Lee able to stay and get through the crowd to put the Fighting Engineers in scoring position. That'll set up this next play, and Austin Swenson with the beautiful pass to Aaron Abbott. He'll run that one in for a touchdown. They take a 14-3 lead, and Rose-Hulman goes on to beat Earlham 41-10.